Alright, so we're playing Zen chess. Alright, so every piece can move the exact same, but capturing is different. Do you see that as your challenge? Alright, so yeah, every capture is different. A piece A captures an opponent's piece B if and only if B can take A according to the orthodox rules. Okay, so nothing is captured. Nothing has defined capture abilities, but anything that's attacking it, it can capture like. So,
So the knight can take the bishop right there because the bishop could normally take the knight, right?
Yes.
Good God, y'all.
Yep.
It's gonna be crazy.
Get this shindig kicking.
Let's get the. I feel like I'm just gonna second guess every single move.
Oh, don't worry. I'm gonna be pretty bad at this. So. So this is one of the ones. You can play a really bad computer on this website.
Oh.
And I have not beat that computer on this website for this ferret.
Really? Oh wow.
It's. I messed up every. Okay.
Did you have any dreams last night?
I think so, but I just woke up and I remember thinking like I couldn't remember it when I first woke up.
gotta be really careful about the choices that you make. No. Stripes, like, the only piece worth promoting to.
Yeah.
Pretty much any of the rest of them, you just get got immediately.
To figure out how to check that. It says, conforming to the rule, king captures the piece which are attacking him. However, the king is attacked in the same way as regular chess and is the only exception.
Is there a reason I cannot capture?
Because it's not attacking you.
Then there's no point.
That was interesting. VChess.club.